Hi, I'm Brad Smith, and thank you for coming to the Easy Ice Therapy website. This is the instructional video side of our website, and today what I'd like to show you is one of our most popular ice wraps, and that is the double shoulder. Double meaning it comes with two large ice bags, which are depicted here. They come in a mesh holding kit. Generally, the double shoulder are volleyball players, girls fast pitch softball, our baseball players, quarterbacks, used by high schools, colleges, travel ball teams, you name it. Very simply, what we do is we take each ice bag out. It's a large ice bag, it's cotton polyester, no latex, and what we do is we twist cap and we put about a half of this bag of ice. It can be the half mooned ice cubes like I have in my ice box, it can be crushed ice, you can even add a little bit of water to it if you'd like. I personally don't, and I use the half mooned ice cubes. You want to put about a half of this bag, just enough to get that bottom layer of the bag. Once you do that, you will get some air because of the weight of the ice cube. So what we want to do is we just want to burp that air out. So what we do is once we get the ice cubes in it, we just press it down on our leg if we're out, or if you're on a countertop, do it, and seal it while it's down. We do that with both bags and then put them back in the ice wrap. And the one thing you want to remember when you're putting this on is you want to have our logo up top by your neck. This can go on either shoulder, and what depicts where it goes is we have a small strap here that will be the one that goes underneath your armpit. This one, if it's going on the left shoulder, when you have it, the logo up, you want to put it on the left side. If you're putting it on your right shoulder, the logo is up here, then you're putting it on the right side. So I'm going to show it to you on my left, so I put it on the left side. So once you get the ice cubes in the double shoulder ice wrap, you just go ahead and place it on your shoulder and hold the front strap. Just reach around with your other arm, hand, bring it around,